Hi everyone, and welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a workbook in Excel. Are you ready? Let's go! A workbook is a collection of sheets, and each sheet can contain data, formulas, and charts. The first step is to open Excel. You can do this by clicking on the Excel icon on your desktop, or by opening the Start menu and searching for Excel. Once Excel is open, you'll see a blank workbook. To create a new workbook, click on the File tab and then click on New. In the New dialog box, you'll need to give your workbook a name. You can also specify the location where you want to save the workbook. Once you've named your workbook and specified the location, click on the Create button. Start working on your workbook. Now that you've created a workbook, you can start working on it. You can add data, formulas, and charts to your sheets. That's it for this video. I hope you learned how to create a workbook in Excel. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any questions, leave a comment below. Thanks.